And now that I have discovered so many levels to visit, each one, you know, you have to visit at least 1 hour in order to be able to absorb all the powerful, benevolent attributes, and then can redistribute it into the physical world or in the universe.
Please continue watching to find out more.
Supreme Master Qinghai's lectures are not a complete meditation instruction. Please do not try alone. For free of charge guidance, please visit godsdirectcontact.org or contact any of our centers near you.
Today's episode will be presented in English with subtitles in Arabic. Hola Sis, also known as Vietnamese, Bulgarian, Chinese, Czech, English, French, German, Hindi, Hungarian, Indonesian, Italian, Japanese, Korean, Malay, Mongolian, Persian, Polish, Portuguese, Punjabi, Romanian, Russian, Spanish, and Thai. Amistosos abrazos, espléndidos televidentes. Mi nombre es Fernando desde Rosario, en la emocionante Argentina. Argentina, el hogar del popular tango, se encuentra en el sur de Sudamérica. Su nombre se deriva de la palabra latina argentum, que significa plata. Esto se debe a los indígenas que dieron regalos de plata a los sobrevivientes de una expedición naufragada dirigida por Juan Díaz de Solís. Por lo tanto, también se le conoce como la Tierra de Plata. Es un país lleno de magia y leyendas, una tierra sagrada que es un crisol de culturas de muchas razas, fomentando una coexistencia pacífica y la comprensión mutua de las diferencias culturales. Argentina está bendecida con una hermosa gran variedad de paisajes naturales, flora y fauna. La sorprendente variedad de animales cohabitantes, flores, árboles frutales y vegetales son verdaderos regalos del cielo que han hecho de este país un hogar especial para sus habitantes. Estamos encantados de presentarles brevemente a la asombrosa Argentina. Oramos para que sus corazones se desborden de luz celestial y amor sin límite. Durante más de 3 décadas, la Maestra Suprema Qinghai ha iluminado nuestro mundo con sus enseñanzas divinas. Una maestra totalmente iluminada imparte el método Kuan Yin de meditación a aquellos que desean descubrir inmediatamente la naturaleza de Dios interna y alcanzar en una vida la liberación eterna del ciclo de la transmigración. El método Kuan Yin ha sido practicado por todos los maestros iluminados, tales como Buda, Jesucristo, el profeta Mahoma, la paz sea con él, y Guru Nanak,
y muchos más.
Ella enfatiza que si siempre recordamos a Dios, ofrecemos servicios desinteresados a otros y seguimos las leyes del universo, alcanzaremos nuestro potencial más elevado como humanos y comprenderemos verdaderamente nuestro propósito en la Tierra. La Maestra Suprema Qinghai es un extraordinario ejemplo viviente de compasión, enviando frecuentemente asistencia material y financiera, además de amor, a los refugiados, a los desamparados, a las víctimas de desastres naturales y a otros que necesitan ayuda. En el 2006, ella recibió el Premio Gusi de la Paz, considerado el Premio Nobel de la Paz de Oriente, y ha sido honrada a través de los años con otros numerosos premios y galardones por sus excepcionales obras filantrópicas y humanitarias. Una verdadera voz para nuestros preciosos amigos animales. Ella promueve la pacífica y amorosa dieta a base de plantas y prevé, con el despertar de la humanidad hacia lo sagrado de todas las vidas, un tranquilo y glorioso mundo completamente vegano, donde los animales y las personas vivan en dichosa armonía. Sus iniciativas para difundir la tendencia vegana son diversas y han incluido la distribución del volante de vida alternativa, la cadena internacional de restaurantes veganos Loving Hut, Supreme Master Television, además de hablar regularmente con influyentes líderes de gobierno y medios de comunicación y participar en conferencias televisadas sobre el cambio climático, tanto si somos conscientes de ello como si no. Sus esfuerzos han tenido una enorme influencia sobre la conciencia mundial del estilo de vida amigable con los animales y de cómo esta benévola forma de ser puede traer paz duradera entre las naciones a la vez que salvamos nuestro planeta del cambio climático. A lo largo de los años, la Maestra Suprema Chin Hai ha viajado por todo el mundo, desde las Américas hasta África, desde Europa hasta Oceanía, y ha ofrecido cientos de discursos al público y a sus discípulos sobre una variedad de temas espirituales. Hoy somos bendecidos con la presentación de una de estas reveladoras conferencias titulada Viajes de la Maestra Suprema Chin Hai a las regiones superiores del cosmos, parte 1 de 6, en Entre la Maestra y los Discípulos, teleconferencia de la Maestra Suprema Chin Hai con el personal de Supreme Master Television, en inglés el 16 de junio de 2013.
Hello, Master.
Yeah, hello.
Hello, Master. How are you, Master?
Not as good as you are. Yeah.
Master.
No. I'm fine. It's just that sorry to rush you up a little bit, okay? Because sometimes we cannot be on time. Yeah.
No problem, Master. We are always very happy to hear your voice.
I'm happy to hear yours. Everybody say hello, so I can hear all your voices.
Hi.
Okay. Let's see what I can do for you.
Yes, Master. As you mentioned, Master, during the last conference, each second of your time could be spent earning zillions and zillions more spiritual points to help all of humankind and the universe. So we really are very much aware how precious is your time. And if we may, Master, we'd like to start with our first question.
Yeah, it's okay, but also I reserve some time for you. Today I'm all yours, okay?
We are really grateful for that, Master.
It's all right. I'm just like you, huh? I can't sit all day, no? Now and then have to do something. balance it out, like exercise, you know?
Yes, Master.
I keep silence all the time, all day, and meditate, so I'm exercising my mouth now. Yes, go ahead. I love to contact you also, yeah? Because you are a nice kid, and you are very smart. You are very concerned about the world and the universe and the humans and animals, and you're trying to help your way, and I'm very also happy to have friends like you.
Thank you, Master.
You guys.
Master, it is a great privilege, and we are really overjoyed here to talk to you each time, like new.
Yeah, I'm also overjoyed, but One thing, I don't feel too good because you guys said that you will send some shoulders. But I look in the email recently, I don't see any shoulders in the email.
Master, they are all on standby. Whenever you need, they can go and leave and help you and go with you over there.
Oh, I mean send by emails. I don't mean physical. I'm just joking. How can you send any shoulders by email? Yeah, just joking. Hey, loosen up, yeah? Get some humor. Actually, thank you for your offer, but... I'm fine. How can anybody offer anything that is on the spot just like that? Number one. Number two, I'm moving around all the time. It's very tiring for any of you. So sometimes it's good to change. You're also doing good things there, so it's all right, yeah? You're lending your shoulders in that way, okay?
Yes,
anyway,
yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Thank you, all of you. Now, shoot out, yeah?
Okay, thank you, Master. I will start with the first question then.
Okay.
Master, when did your blessings for the world start? Was it when you officially started your mission or earlier than that? Like when you were born, for example?
Okay. First of all, I wasn't born. I just kind of borrowed a body when it was already 2 years old. Before that, I was a fifth level saint, yeah.
Wow.
Anyway, okay. It started already since young.
I see.
Since ever I am physically connected with this world, since then. So many changes have happened.
Yes, yeah? A lot.
Yeah, that's also, I've been losing things, losing power since then. But it's okay. Not complaining at all. I'm happy to do it.
Thank you, Master.
You're welcome.
Hi, Master.
Can you see me? Yes, you can.
I can see you inside, Master.
No, it's okay. I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry. You look the same as just younger, I told you. Yeah? Younger and prettier.
Oh, yes, Master. Forever younger and prettier. Master,
yes.
Why do you need to meditate so much and so intensively as you do?
Oh, well, because whenever any master got down to this world already, they've been losing power, you see, and status as well in this physical world. So have to, it's just a price to pay. So if the master doesn't continue to meditate, he will be drowned. More trouble, more sickness, or die quickly. Or suffering terribly without being able to help the world any further. That's number one. Number two, only when one meditates intensively, then can one reach higher and higher dimension. Otherwise, the master also will be entangled in the mass of this planet and this physical energy, and then the master cannot get higher in order to be more powerful, in order to have more benefits to the world and also to the master soul itself, okay?
Yes, Master.
And the universe, yeah. And now that I have discovered so many levels to visit, each one, you have to visit at least 1 hour in order to be able to absorb all the powerful, benevolent attributes and then can redistribute it into the physical world or in the universe.
Wow.
Even though the soul is the one who is in the higher level, but the soul is connected to the physical body, and the physical body is like a tool, it's like a powerhouse in this physical world in order to distribute this power. That is passing down from the soul, from the higher level, okay?
Yes, Master.
Yeah, if you don't meditate long enough, then the body cannot absorb all that. Or will be overwhelmed by the physical energy and cannot do much.
Does your meditation only benefit this world, or does it also benefit the entire universe?
Yes, also the universe. But the universe gets less. For example, let me check this in my diary. Sometimes I wrote down things how much the universe benefits. Just for the sake of it. Oh, if I can find it myself. Be patient, okay? I did write it down somewhere.
Yes, Master.
I did write it down somewhere. Please be patient. Oh, but where is it? Oh, God. Because it's so many days already passed, and I don't remember where it is. Okay, just say, well, the world benefits a lot, okay? If I can't find it, yes, forgive me. If I can find it, I will kind of tell you later on, okay?
Yes, Master.
Just for your information, for example, if the world benefits, it depends on what kind also, yeah? Like peace, yeah, or like the karmic reduction, or the stability, then the world has, for example, 90%, yeah, benefit. And then the universe maybe benefit only 10%.
Wow.
And if that 100% maybe lasts for 100 years in this physical time, physical calendar, then the universe benefit maybe only for a year, 10 years. So the master can never meditate long enough. Don't worry that I meditate long. I should not even eat, should not even sleep, should not even breathe. Just sit, do nothing else. Yeah, but sometimes I cannot bear, you know, I have to get out. Because the power is intensive also, yeah? And the body also needs a little exercise, movement. Otherwise, the cells will think that the body is dead, and then they stop working, and then death will take place.
Wow.
Yeah. Wow. What wow?
It's incredible.
Ah, I found them. I found them here. It's not it. Oh, no, it's not. I'll probably tell you later, okay? If you have a next question, and if I find it, because I don't always write the same thing in every page, and there's so many pages that... We're in June already, and so much water passed through the bridge already, and I have to look back, okay?
Yes, yeah? Master.
All right, so many things I wrote in my diary that I hardly can easy to find. Okay, maybe if you're satisfied with that answer, you can have another next question.
Yes. Yes.
All right.
Thank you, Master.
You're welcome. Love you.
Oh, I love you too.
Hi, Master. Hello, very nice to hear from
Hello.
You.
Hello, yeah. Hi, loving, yes, please tell me.
Master, earlier this April, we learned that your spiritual level is higher than zillions of zillions of zillions. May we know which level you are at now?
Oh, yes, I would love to tell you, but I'm lost at the calculation.
Wow.
Really, because... For example, it was zillions, yeah? And zillions of zillions of zillions, and then billions of zillions of zillions, and then after that we have no more, and then I had to be, I just have to patch up the letter together, like alien and balian and shalian and halian, and then later falian, and then now I'm almost running out of letter, and then I just probably have to do like A1, A2. For example, I have to patch up all the letters together, like, okay, first of all, we can become like imitating billion and zillion, it becomes like billion and stallion and all that. And now there's all the A and gone away because it cannot patch up anymore. So I just have to use, you know, like single and two letters together, like AV, you know, like OIS, or, and later E1 and EH and kind of thing.
Wow.
It truly cannot count anymore, truly. But I still keep it. I still try to keep as many as possible. Like, for example, now I'm beyond all these zillions of zillions of zillions of zillions. Now, yesterday, today. Today at 13:30 my time, I have written down here 3,000 billions plus of AUS. AU. And S is for plural. The unit now is AU. That is beyond anything I can tell you. And it's not even finished yet. So,
wow.
3,000 billions of AU. Forget the zillions, okay? Zillions. It's long gone, long gone, long gone. Yeah. Yeah, wow. So many things. You know, like the level has become an AC or AB or AD and AE and an AQ and an AR and then now all. It's far, 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 far gone, far gone.
Oh, that's so amazing, Master.
Yeah, it's good, it's good. Yes, because, you know, when the Master come down into this world, the Master is allowed only to bring into this world only, for me, for example, only 800 billion of spiritual merit points. And the rest have to earn here. Wow. And earn very hard, of course, here, like everybody else. And or manage without. That's why masters often, you know, all the masters suffer. Because they give more than the capital spiritual merit point that they're allowed to bring with them. However, what you earn here, you can put back into that capital account. But still, it run out so fast, as you know. I told you already, yeah?
Yes, Master.
In years or months or initiation or lecture or whatever, whoever, yeah. So, and now it's for the whole world and for the universe. It run out fast, fast like sand on your finger. So many masters, most masters can't afford to earn more than this 800 billion spiritual merit point. That's why they suffer or they die early or they suffer hardship and persecution and all kind of things, yeah? Because of bad karma of disciples and the world. And that's why people say Jesus died for his disciples, to clean the sins of his disciples.
Hmm? Yes, Master.
Because when the Master is low battery, and especially like Jesus' time, they persecute him, they follow him everywhere, and he couldn't even hide anywhere, and had not enough time to meditate and to recover. That's why. And if the disciples are not virtuous enough or not really try hard to keep the disciplines and keep the moral standard and just rely on the Master, the Master will save you anyhow, anyway, then the Master even suffer more for that. Yeah, and when the Master was alive, like Jesus, Prophet Muhammad, they don't fight with anybody, they don't want anything, but they're always being persecuted or harassed or tracked down and make suffer so much. But only when the Master died and they make big churches, big temple, big mosques and go in there and doing whatever, you know, ritual. And the real teaching of the Master mostly are lost, just the verbal teaching. Mostly not the real model and mostly not the real spiritual inside awakening power, yeah?
Yes, Master.
So always new Master has to come down.
Oh, wow. Master? Is there anything special about the level you are at? Like, for example, what qualities does it have?
Yeah, I check out.
Thank you, Master.
I told you that level now is AU, yeah?
Yes.
And it's about 112 times above the fifth level.
Wow.
And counting, you know, I can't just jump from the lowest to the highest. I had to go slowly because otherwise the body cannot bear. Even I'm very cautious already and go slow, but I'm also greedy sometimes. I know the other level is higher, sometimes I want to jump up, but I got so, so you know, like bitten. I have to jump back now again and wait, be patient, like, yes.
Yes, Master.
Master, may we know about other levels also?
Yes, there are all the levels. Oh, you mean the quality of the levels?
Yes, what are the qualities? And,
oh, there are many different levels. Just like, let me check out, okay?
Thank you, Master.
For example, okay, for peace, yeah? For peace, I have to go to the level called peace stream, yeah?
Wow, peace.
Yeah, and then I sit there for hours on end. Try to send some peace energy streaming into the world, to the conflict area. That's what it is, for example, like that. And then I got exhausted, for example. Then I have to run back to the area, the section or the level called return spiritual power and take a rest and recover. Yeah, and then some disaster coming somewhere, oh my God, then I have to jump, even if I'm not recovered, jump to the supply area called disaster nullifying. or minimizing, then the disaster become less and less intense. Minimizing can't completely avoid because of the heavy bad karma of the world, this world. You know, people, as long as we keep killing animals and killing each other, the bad karma never can be completely erased. It has to be repaid one way or another.
Yes, Master.
You know, more or less, it depends, okay?
Yes, Master. So it's like you have different levels for specific purposes.
Yeah. That's what it is.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Wow. Thank you very much, Master.
You're welcome. There's so many other levels, you know, many. Just an example for you. Some example.
Magnánimos televidentes, gracias por acompañarnos en el programa de hoy titulado Viajes de la Maestra Suprema Chinhai a las regiones superiores del cosmos, parte 1 de 6, en Entre la Maestra y los Discípulos. Sigan sintonizados a Supreme Master Television para una programación más positiva.
A continuación sigue selección del texto sagrado del hinduismo, Amritvani, parte 1 de 2, en palabras de sabiduría, después de noticias de interés.
Que sus hermosos corazones y espíritus brillen con dicha y amor divino. May your beautiful hearts and spirits sparkle with bliss and divine love. For more details, please visit SupremeMasterTV.com/BMD.